So Abraham was 99 years old, and the Lord appeared to him and said to him, I am God Almighty. I am God Almighty. Now we know that the word translated God Almighty is the Hebrew word Shaddai or Shaddai. So there's El Shaddai, Almighty God. But we also know that Shaddai or Shaddai in Hebrew meant breast. So if you look at the context, it's saying that God, he is a God who feeds us like a mother and always sustains life. If a child is born without breast milk, the child will die. So you say God is an El Shaddai God. He's a God who feeds you, sustains you, life. So wait, another way to translate Almighty God is say that he's a God who is enough. The God who is enough. That's our first lesson for today. God is enough for you. God is enough for you. So when God spoke to Abraham, that look, God, Abraham, for the last 24 years, he had made promise to him when he was 75, now he is 99. That look, Abraham, I'm still the enough God for you. I don't know whether you can call God, God, you are my enough. I want you to let this remain with you as spoke today. The God is enough for you. The second lesson for the day. And when God had come across Abraham and had this discussion, realized that he established his covenant with him again. He had done that before 24 years ago. Second point, God does not forget his promises. 24 years, Abraham thought God has forgotten. God brings it back. He doesn't forget. So if in the past God had made some promises to you, you have had some promises made to you, I want you to know that those promises are still alive with God. In him, nothing is past. Believe it as you walk through the rest of this day that God has not forgotten his promises for you. The last lesson for this day. Then Abraham fell on his face and laughed. Say, how can a man who's 100 years and one who's 90 years give birth? So he was laughing. You will laugh. I want you to know you will laugh also. But God will give you opportunities throughout this day, this week, in the day weeks to come to also laugh. Some of us, we can't laugh because of certain things we are going through in life. But God will make sure there's a time for you also to laugh. He said, can this be true? It's happening. You are wondering, is it happening? It is happening. Abraham had the same experience. May this God, who is so much enough for us, help you to overcome every challenge that comes your way today. Amen.